Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Hogwarts Legacy. I'm starting off like this because we're blocked. We're blocked from the next trial. We're gonna have to do some assignments. And for that, I kinda wanna clear two things. Kill two birds with one stone. Those are sharp and the crossed ones. Simultaneously, and I paused here because we're gonna get some owl posts. Did we get it already? We got it. Okay, Brogger is ready, and Gladwin Moon. Pressing acquisition matter at Gordia's convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other. Hogwarts caretaker. Interesting. Okay.
I should ask Sir.
I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Stop by the shop when you can.
And that's why I started in pause mode.
I hope you will come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.
Please see me after class once you have completed the tasks I've set for you. I would like to teach you Descendo, useful for pulling objects to the ground.
All right. Tickle the pear. What do we have here? Oh, we have something here. Hogwarts kitchens. Can we? Thank you. So what do we have here? We can sell the food we want.
Here's
apparently
a welcome treat. Delicious.
I heard a ding. Oh, chest. And we have a
Revelio.
Pretty crappy thing. Oh, there's something over here. House of Living Quarters. Very practical and creative, the Hogwarts households have created a cozy village-like home for themselves among these barrels in the Hogwarts kitchen. Of course, one cannot presume to know what they're really like inside, as house elves have an extraordinary magic of their own. I'm hearing dings. Ooh, avian thingy, and more Rebellion. Gold. Oh, there's another thing there. Where did I see that? Oh, over there. Sure, why not collect all that we can around here? There we go. Kitchen tables and Hogwarts household prepared food on these tables. It is magically transferred on the table in the Great Hall directly above. I just realized we've never been to the Grand Hall, have we? I don't hear any ding, so that means we've exhausted the kitchens. Oh, hello there. Okay. Hopefully, I mean, you kind of have to thank me because I helped you get unstuck. Never mind. Alright, let's see. Should I get some Wiganweld potions or should I just say. Oh! Where is it? Hello? Where'd the page go? Hello? It should come back soon, right? Hopefully. Page? Thank you. Okay. That's far. Should we just teleport? Let us teleport. Best thing for it. Alright. So, Caretaker's Lament, Beast Class. Thank you. Okay, don't forget equip what Edurus, Maxima, and let's quickly check our potions. Okay. So we have Emma's Tentacula. We can use this. We don't have Mandrake. So Maxima, Focus, Edurus.
Hello there.
Future champion. All right. Let's make triple sure that that's what we need to. That's what I need to use. So one collect troll bogey and cast the pulse on a levitated enemy. Field test the pulse. Okay. So. Crossed ones. No. Sharp. Focus. Maxima Edurus. So focus. Maxima Edurus. What we have. Okay.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of cross ones ready?
Look who's back.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
This is Sebastian. Wait, that's not the Sebastian. You know what I mean.
That's the
skip. Okay. Dab. Okay. Dab. For fuck's sake, no. And this. Okay, never mind. At least we've done that achievement, hopefully.
Care to try?
Right?
Yes, sir.
Very well. First escape. Did we actually complete that? The pulse from Sharp. Yeah, we did. Freaking finally. Okay, let's do it. God's sake. No, okay. We're going to waste a bit more time on this because I really want to get this over with, okay?
Yes.
Very well. Yes, I am. Oh shit. Please run. Please just die. Damn it. For enemies is really, really bad for me. Last time. Wait, let's just fuck's sake.
Yes.
Screw it. This is the last time. Let's try to cast Expelliarmus. Okay. Damn it. How did they miss? D. Screw. Fine. Let's just go do something else then.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Actually, no. Let's use one Venomous Tentacula on these guys, shall we? Venomous Tentacula. S. Please run. Thank you. Okay, fine.
Care to try?
No, no, thank you. That was annoying. Okay, we already. Okay, we just need the Venomous Tentacula. Okay, what do we do next? Where can we get troll bogies, I wonder? Troll bogey, cast the pulse on levitating enemy. Okay, we can't do that yet. Kogawa, we could do that. Potions class during the day. Rewards the pulso. Okay, potions class it is. Map, please. Hogwarts. Boom. Central hall, potions classroom. There we go. I should probably just do another video about I mean, where I attempt to beat that challenge, because I don't think it's going to happen, unfortunately. Too damn hard. I think he heard you. Hey, look, magic green sparks. Exactly what we need. Hey, I drank that potion.
How are your assignments coming along?
Fine, I guess.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
Never. And just like that, we learned Depulso.
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here.
Okay. Let's see then. Depulso.
Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Ding 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 ding. Alright. Sorry, Professor, I accidentally confringo one of your... Wait, do we have our potions? Oh, we can use the potions without them being consumed. In the duel. Those are venomous tentacula. Okay. Oh, there we go. Hey there. How are you, Key? How have you been? Damn it. Okay. Pattern. So left up. Okay. So when does that? Probably now? Right down. So left up and right down. Now. Almost. This game is rather silly, to be honest. Right down. It's unpredictable. Come on now. Too late. Oops. Too late. Now? Too late. Bingo. Perfect, another house token. Okay. Okay, what else, what else, what else, what else can we do? What else can we do in the castle, I wonder? Quests. Beast class, her... Sirona. Gladwin Moon. Beast class. Madame Kagawa. Onai. Let's go for Kagawa, I guess. Spires in Cambridge Tower. I guess. Let's go flying. And while we go, we can be on the lookout for more keys.
Revelio.
Yeah. This is the best thing to do.
I received a letter thanking me for a conversation I never had and a purchase I never made. If I discover that you have been using Polyjuice Potion again, I shall write to the headmaster and ask him to expel you. Mark my words.
Ah, poor chap. I mean, who? What kid hasn't done some light fraud once in a while? Huh? Hello. Mine. Okay.
I accidentally dropped a flobberworm down.
Where are you? Over here. Please don't oh okay, here. Let's do it. Holy crap. Nice. Hole in one, I guess. Literally.
Revelio.
Okay, we found this passage before. We are not supposed to again. Huh? Where is the ding? Oh, up there, a book. Yeah, we can't have that yet. Another di- oh!
Revelio.
Is that a cat? Wooden cat. This wooden statue bears the likeness of Pungru Dawn, fearless female mouse hunter and devoted study companion.
Black will be headmaster.
Is that what it did? Okay, these. Never mind. Oh! Man, these really are everywhere, aren't they? This broken broom belonged to Celine Wartnabby, and is rumored to be all that remains after she insisted on demonstrating her experimental lunar apparition charm to fellow third years. No one knows if she succeeded.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
Curious. Let's see what what's that. Sharp's assignment. Invisibility potion, thunderbolt potion against enemies. Thunderbrew and invisibility.
Revelio.
Those invisibility potions will be very useful, but I had to consume them, you know? Yeah. Okay, let's fly then. Summer's Court match one. You know what? Let's do this. Might as well, you know. If we're here. Hey there.
What are you doing out here? Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent. Outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say? I'm in.
Sure, let's do it.
Brilliant. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Accio. Accio. All in the wrist. Missed the mark a bit on that one.
Court rules. Okay, good. Okay, fine.
Nothing to it. Accio.
Yeah, that's not good.
Accio. Try to beat that.
I'm trying. Too slow, too little. Okay, fine.
Wait, did I win? I won!
Let's try again, shall we?
We care to go again? I'm game, sure. For another... Grand.
Okay. Summoner's so he starts?
The ever-changing game. Akio.
Okay. Let's take it. Let's summon that swan in this direction. Green is okay. Wait, did he just phase through
I'll let
me?
You have that one. Akio.
He did, didn't he?
All
that's a
wrist.
Blue? That's a blue. Court rules. Okay. So we're still good, I think. Or not.
Nothing to it.
I need that to come over here.
Akio.
Please, blue. Ah, crap.
Not bad.
Please, blue.
Not bad.
Damn it. Last one. This time we have to win, right? We just have to.
Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game.
So maximum we can get is 150. Let's try to get 150. Screw this guy. Okay. A green.
Try to beat that.
Fine, I will.
Akio.
Oops. Oh well. Equals.
I'll let you have that one. Akio.
You can summon that over here. Okay, yellow. Perfect. Okay. Let's bring it over here. My turn. Perfect. Just what I wanted.
That was one for
the
ages.
The last one over here.
Akio.
Yes, it was. Did he push me into
all
blue?
In the wrist.
Okay, win. Good.
Akio.
Not what happens, I win. Bingo.
Lucky shot. Well done. You beat me.
Thank you. Finally, after third time lucky.
Bit of good luck, that's all.
Nope, skill.
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine, you're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right.
Maybe one day you
I'll
won't
let the
beat
others
that
know
chick.
Your metal's been tested. And that you passed.
Okay. Was that it? Right, that was it. Okay. Continuing with the Kogawa's thingy. Kogawa. Okay. So where are we supposed to go? Over there, right? Okay.
Rebellion.
We those are moonstones, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Holy crap, that's quite far. Oh, we can actually go over the mountains. Pretty nice. Oh. You can't enter while mounted. Okay. And we'll just go around. What are those? Are those what I think they are? They're not, right? Or are they? Yeah, they are. These are the balloons, right? I missed one. Where's the last one? Balloon? Where are you? Balloon? Hello? Is that it? I'm guessing that's it, right?
There we go.
Okay. Holy crap, that's far. Thankfully, we're high up, so those guys can't see us. We'll pop those, go back to the castle, and then probably end the part. Yeah. Flying's boring. What is Q? Oh, Q is to access the tips for flying the broom. Yeah, is that a hippogriff? No, that's a that's something else, I think. There we go. There they are. I think that's the beginning, right? The beginning of the course. Yeah, we've been here before. Oops, nope. No. Damn it. Go down. Okay. We need two more. This one, damn it. Where's the goddamn, there it is. You just go faster. Why do I keep missing this, what the hell? Okay. Okay, line up.
That's it.
There we go. What's this? We've never been to this, have we? Oh. Okay, it's a bandit's hideout. Let's go to Manankagawa's and finish this. Okay, where is Manankagawa? She should be here, right? Yeah, on the green, yeah? Over here. Yeah, flying class alone, that's where we need to go, right? Well, this was a bit of a waste of a part, I guess. What did I do? I tried to pass a challenge, dueling challenge. I failed.
Welcome back. Have you finished your assignments?
Reporting yes. Back, Professor. Assignments all finished.
Well done. Shows good discipline. Wisdom is a golden snitch, as they say. And you're proving a skilled seeker in that regard. Let us
speaking of, where can I play some
momentum.
Quidditch?
A charm, incidentally, created to stop Quaffles from plummeting straight to the ground during a Quidditch match. Precise, deliberate movements.
Interesting bit of history about this charm. Oh, it's an M. And done. Adesto momentum. Oh, nice.
Very good. I recommend practicing your new spell as much as possible. Perhaps before you leave here.
Let's put okay.
Arrest them.
No, I want to. Come on, books. Don't be like that.
That's it. Keep it up.
No. Let's talk.
Professor, do you have a moment?
Yes, what is it?
Toyohashi Quidditch team. For a Japanese one, right?
I heard you mention the Toyohashi Quidditch team.
I did. The Toyohashi Tengu are from Japan. Dominant. Known for their rigorous training. They practice near the Mahutokoro School of Magic. Often battling both tempestuous seas and violent storms in addition to each other. Tournament play is almost always easier for the Tengu than their training sessions.
I take it you're a fan.
Fan? I was being groomed to play on their team. And I would
but then you hurt your knee, right?
If not for a bit of bad luck.
I'm sensing something.
I know that feeling. Some things are simply out of our control.
And some things are in it. I should have known better. I made my own luck. I was betrayed by someone I trusted. Myself. I did not see clearly and I paid a dear price. My best friend Asuka and I were being groomed to play on the team together. I as keeper and she as chaser. She was breathtaking. She once corkscrewed through three players and scored before they even turned their heads. But as tryouts for the Tengu got closer, she panicked. I did not realize the extent of her panic until it was too late. She wanted
did she commit
so
seppuku?
Desperately for both of us to play together that she had slipped Felix Felicis into our tea before we were to show them our skills.
Oh, that's worse.
What is Felix Felicis? A potion?
Also known as liquid luck. And it is illegal in all wizarding sports. I knew within minutes that something was different. I had never played so well. And Asuka was playing more beautifully than I had ever seen. When I confronted her afterwards,
Asuka?
She admitted what she had done. I withdrew from consideration immediately.
But it wasn't your fault. You didn't know about the potion in the tea.
It does not matter. My flying that day was not my own. I could not live with myself. So, I withdrew and explained to them why. I burned my broom in disgrace.
What happened to Asuka? Did she burn her broom as well?
Asuka played for the Tengu for two seasons.
You didn't report her. Tell them what she'd done.
Her fate was not mine to decide. My fate is in my hands, as your fate is in yours.
Thank you, Professor. I shall remember what you've told me.
Did she act honorably? To be honest, I'm not sure. I'm not sure she did. Okay, one more thing. I want to go through room of requirement a bit. Rumo requirement. And let's discover what this is. Disappointing. Very disappointing indeed.
I don't have anything for this at the moment.
Okay. Well, time for the end of part exploration of what we got. Avian Brown. Nope. Sticking with my purple one. This is crap. This is better. For now. Looking... Yeah, looks pretty nice. What else do we have? That's all? That's all we got? That's all we got, apparently. Okay. Talents. We got another talent point because we dinged this this part. You pulse so great initial blast directly around you. Accio mastery. Enduring curse. Slowing curse. Could be good. More core. New spell set. Revelio mastery. Let's do this. Let's try to rely more on our ancient magic skills, shall we? I don't want this, and these are potions now. It's alright. Okay, what next? Collections. Have a new wand handle. We have a few more pages from Hogwarts. This and these two. That's all? Yeah. And more achievements. Let's see. Quests. Oh, you got this. Nice. And I guess that's all. Okay, ladies and gents. This is where we end for today. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you, kind sir or lady. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to help me in my age-long battle with the YouTube algorithm.